of thousands and thousands of dollars. It's the KYGO Stimulus.
Oh my gosh, that's incredible.
You'll have 6 chances each weekday.
Hello?
To win your KYGO free money stimulus check. But you gotta sign up now at KYGO.com.
Oh my god, I can't believe it!
Then listen weekdays at 8, 10, 12, 2, 4, and 6. If we call your name, you'll have 10 minutes to call us back and claim your stimulus check. If you don't call back, that money will get added to the next check, where the money grows until it goes. And best of all, it's all local winners, so it's not one of those rigged national contests. But you have to be in it to win it. Sign up now at KYGO.com to win your share of thousands and thousands in free money.
Okay.
Indeed knows unexpected demand can stretch your business thin.
Exactly. Healthy gums, healthy mouth.
New Crest Advanced Gum Restore. Healthy, beautiful smiles for life.
Y'all ready?
98.5.
Counting down in 3, 2, 1.
KYGO-FM and HD1 Denver Boulder.
Counting down.
Heard everywhere on the KYGO app. And now, from your requests, social media posts, and voting, it's the top 9 at 9 on Denver's number one for new country. 98.5 KYGO.
All right, let this sink in for a second. Justin Bieber has won more country Grammys than Eric Church. All right, I don't want to focus on that because that's just going to depress me. Eric kicking off the top 9 at 9 tonight. Hell of a view, KYGO.
That was no daddy's dream. Was not your mama's prayer. But I was your first and your hell of a view.
It's Fizz, top 9 at 9. Very important information, by the way. $1,200 stimulus check. You could win that tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock. You can sign up at KYGO.com. Here's number 8, most requested song of the day, from Nico Moon.
We just trying to catch a good time, even if it takes all night. Good time, trying to catch a good time. Good time.
Oh, I think I got a bite.
It's the top 9 at 9.
On Denver's number one for new country.
98.5 KYGO.
Number 7.
I was out taking shots, throwing down at the spot.
I'm a single Saturday night.
Yeah.
My last single Saturday night.
98.5 KYGO, who do you want?
Hi, can you play Sam Hunt?
Yeah, you and a lot of people today really want to hear this song. It is the 6th most requested song of the day. Breaking up was easy in the 90s. What's your name?
Kira.
Kira, thank you so much for checking in. Have a beautiful night.
You as well.
Bartender looked at me like, pony up, man. We're closing down. Paid the tab, I turned around. Got on that phone on the way home. Ended up down the rabbit hole again.
Counting down the biggest songs in Denver.
Crank it up loud.
It's the top 9 at 9 on 98.5 KYGO.
Number 5.
You would have never learned words to amazing grace. Never felt the chill of a view.
KYGO, top 9 at 9. Kim Brown's got a new song. It's called Worship You, and I'm going to play it next after Dustin Lynch. This is Mama's House. Number 4 most requested song of the day, KYGO.
I see a face on every street, every corner, couple treats, even got a name on. I feel your love, I hear your laugh. Got them take me way on back. Hurt me memories.
Colorado's only local country countdown.
I love countdowns because I love guessing who's on top.
It's the top 9 at 9 on Denver's number one for new country.
98.5 KYGO. Number 3.
Your kisses have a higher power.
Your body, baby, it's divine. I might have to worship you.
Who's got the most requested song of the day?
You are the best.
Next on 98.5 KYGO.
Switch to T-Mobile for Business and get up to 90 days of service free.
At Freedom Group, we set you free.
KYGO with the biggest songs in Denver. Count it down. It's the top nine at nine. Number two.
The road's got me rolling 6 days a week. Whole lot of work and not much sleep. But I love what I do.
Second most blessed song today from Scott McCreary, 98.5 KYGO.
That's close to number one. Again, what's the country song? Most blessed song today, KYGO.
Did you grow up on a tractor? Did your daddy let you drive? Are you whiskey bent and hellbound? Even though your mama tried. Did you cruise down a back road, baby? Yeah, what's your country song? Yeah, what's your country song?
Number one for new country.
Puts me in the right mood. It gets me happy.
98.5 KYGO.
Flying solo for so long, nobody singing the harmony. Oh, I don't wanna be a one-man band.
95 KYGO, heads up, I-70 westbound at mile point 207. It's closed. Due to a rollover semi headed that way, I would avoid the king. Here's Luke Bryan.
I got smoke in my eye.
People would always come up and ask me, how's your boyfriend? How's this one? I'd be like, oh, he's a good one.
He's one of the good ones.
Hey, I'm Gabby Barrett. Check out my song,
The Good Ones. 98.5
KYGO. He's a phone call to his parents. He's a Bible by the bed. He's the t-shirt that I'm wearing. One of the good ones.
KYGO.
Dawn, the first time I saw.
KYGO, we want to hook you up with the stimulus. What would you do with all that money?
Well, I've been unemployed a long time, so I could use it almost anywhere.
All right, get signed up at KYGO.com. Be listening tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock. It's worth $1,200. Good luck.
Sometimes I'm the guy with the boys kicking it back. Or the guy...
The latest from Nashville. It's Brian McFadden's Music City Minute on 98.5 KYGO.
Huge night for Maren Morris as the Bone Singer had her dreams come true when she collaborated with John Mayer, one of her all-time bucket list artists. You see, way back in the COVID-less year of 2019, Morris said, if I were outside of the country genre, I would love to do something down the line with artists like Post Malone, her, and John Mayer would be really fun. I love songwriters. Get these stories and more anytime at KYGO.com and get up-to-the-minute headlines weekday mornings on the KYGO Morning Show. With the Music City Minute, I'm Brian McFadden.
The Music City Minute is brought to you by Denver 7 News. Watch Denver 7 News on Local 3, weekdays at 7 a.m. and again at 1 p.m. It's local news that fits your schedule.
This is a story of two sisters, Amy and Sarah. They grew up as...